Often seen approaching vessels and snorkelers, these inquisitive whales seem to be as interested in people as we are in them. The dwarf minke is the smallest of the baleen whales, reaching a maximum length of around 8 metres. Only discovered in the mid-80s, these animals are now believed to be a subspecies of the larger northern minke whale. For a few months every winter, a population of dwarf minkes gather near the Great Barrier Reef in Australia. But where they go after that remains a mystery. Just as each of us has a distinct fingerprint, each dwarf minke has a unique coloration pattern, which allows it to be identified as an individual. Such features help researchers to understand and record minke behaviour and population structure. In Australia, swim with the whale tourism is the only commercial exploitation of dwarf minkes. But beyond the safety of the Great Barrier Reef, they face grave danger from whale hunters. Their distribution and migration patterns are thought to overlap with their larger, scientifically and commercially hunted cousins. Similarities in appearance and their curious tendency to seek out boats puts dwarf minke whales in danger of being misidentified and killed by whalers.